Well, I mean, she's probably under my bed, but I did hear, I'll show you. So, I decided that I would write down all the little coincidences that were happening, as well as, like, little things that were happening with me, and then I went and I dissected each term for whatever letter it could represent. But then, when I finished, I thought, hey, what if I reverse it? Because I was doing exclamation points when I wrote it, so what if the, like, short ones are actually the long ones in the Morse code, and the long ones are the short ones? So now I'm gonna go do that, and